shot. Great shot! Shot. Nice arm.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we're gonna be? You know you'll have a good time.
Big shot. Eagle.
Hey Cody, what's going on? How are you?
Great shot! Nice arms!
I don't know if I'm gonna get it. People are playing wind balls left and right. It's gonna be tough, but it's doable. Tough but doable. Let's see what we're gonna do here.
Perfect shot.
We're gonna get the win. That's good.
Nice arm.
Oh shit, that's Jason. Damn. Ah, these emojis are so funny. How are you doing, Cody? Will, welcome.
Great shot.
How's it going? This is going to be tricky.
Great shot! Nice arm.
I'm trying, man, I'm trying. There are too many people playing wind balls in T12. Cody, how did you do?
Great shot.
That's good, very good. I just played my WAS Master account. I did minus 11. It's very questionable if it's gonna go through. Yeah, we're gonna find out tomorrow and Friday, right? Different winds on the front nine and the back nine. It's gonna be interesting. Get in the hole. Oh, that was so bad. No, I didn't buy any. I played that whatever booba shot, golden shot. On a few accounts I got the hole in one, on others I didn't, but it's a stupid ball. I'm not spending money for that ball. The new tee is actually pretty good. Like if you play in 12 and you get the perk, you get I think 7.2 million just for teeing off. See? 7.2.
Nice arm.
I didn't get the emote. I'm not a big fan of those things. Maybe I'll get some others. Alright, this is a very interesting wind. You don't need to do that. I was ready to play 3 games actually. I removed all of the glass emojis, the flash, shades, whatever it is. I'm not doing that thing anymore. Stupid. My favorite clan we're playing against. Windball. Let's have some fun with this guy. Will, that's a good question, man. Maybe, what is it? It's 2020 now. I think since
Big shot.
November 2018, I believe. All right, what are we doing here? Oh man. Touring OP maybe a little bit, just for the heck of it. Hopefully it doesn't go into the rough or anything like that. Yeah, it should be good. How about you, Will? When did you start playing this shitty game? Well played. The more important question is, when do we stop playing this game? I've tried playing real golf a couple of times, and the truth is I just can't hit the ball. Like, literally, I cannot hit the ball. That's why I'm sticking to the things I can do, like soccer. I played 3-4 times a week. I've been playing since I was 4, so
perfect shot.
Hopefully I can play for another 20 years.
Nice job.
Alright, how bad can I miss this Nirvana? There's a slight funnel here, but let's see. I should go in. Oh wow, I didn't. Eh. Yeah, I could have dunked, but oh well. I beat him on the shootout with my shitty ball. I don't think it's unlucky, it's just that's all I can do, man. Alright, this is my favorite shootout. If I lose this, oh well. What ball is this? Power 2. Come on, just secure, let's go!
Perfect shot!
Nice shot!
Nice on.
It's a super katana, huh? There's nothing like the katana, best bow in the game. Alright, I'm gonna just do something, not sure what I'm doing here, but let's just go for it. Let's see if this is going to work. Probably not. Probably not. Nope. Yep. He got mad that I told him to get in the hole. Good luck. So I have a rule, I don't rematch Rebel Outlaws because it's the shittiest clan out there. None of the cheating stupid clans, man. I usually don't rematch anybody unless I know them. Alright, shitty wind. Not sure what we're gonna do here, but I'm gonna figure it out. Maybe we play a berserk. Maybe. Why not? Oopsie. He needs to reload his beautiful tea. we play this ball, we're gonna get it. Might even get it further than him.
Great.
Maybe not. Good enough. Let's see if he can get it to green here. He will get it to green. I won't be able to.
Great shot!
Or maybe not. Not interesting. I'm so fucked.
Perfect shot.
And I messed this one as well. Sometimes I'm doing very stupid stuff.
Big shot! Nice
on! At least he's laughing. I'm not laughing because... Oh, I can get there. Good. I'll dunk it. Alright, what are we doing here?
Great shot!
Ah, that was so poor. Get in the hole. Bang.
Birdie.
Not the shootout, man. And that's the worst wind you can get. Like, seriously.
Perfect shot.
That's a nice shot. This shootout is one of the worst. This one and the dick hole. We gotta wing it. We're gonna wing it now. We're gonna wing it. Sure what I'm winging, you know, but we're gonna figure it out. And I need to overpower. And I hit perfect and it's gonna be shit. Yep. Needed more curl. Let's see how many trophies we can lose tonight. Maybe all of them. All right, that's not bad. Ultimately, we gotta hit, not sure what we gotta hit, great right maybe? Maybe great right, maybe not. Not perfect, man. Why perfect? Oh, perfect is awesome. There you go. I moved to the New York area in 2004. I went to college in New Jersey, spent 4 years there, and then pretty much I've been in the city since 2008. And in the States since 2004. Yeah, I love New York City, man. I don't know if I can replace it with any other city. I mean, I've been all over the world for work and it's tough. I mean, nothing compares to New York City. Ram is in the house. Hey, Ram. Come see how we play T2 off with some basic balls. Forget about wind balls and kingmakers. Oh, this is not going in, I'm telling you.
Perfect shot.
Aha, told you.
Nice job.
What's going on, Ram? How are you doing? You're up 700 trophies. That's great. I'm down 700 trophies, man.
Perfect shot.
I pull a Navi, they pull a wind ball on me. People are scared. Will, it's gonna cost you, man. RAM charges like $10 a game. Again, this one. Beautiful wind. beautiful wind, guys. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play 25%. Maybe it's a bad idea, maybe not. We're gonna find out now. That's going in. so close.
Nice job.
And that's how you do it, Ram. That's how you do it. And watch now, he's gonna hole in the one it, like seriously.
Perfect shot.
Nope. I win.
Nice on.
Ram, this is the easiest shootout in T12, man. I will not rematch. Do you want a rematch? Nope. Yeah, Ram, I tried the no move target thing that you sent me. It just doesn't work for me. Like, I'm playing it the same way I used to play it in T11. Like, I just played my way. That no move target shit, not good for me. Later, Will. This wind is not good.
Perfect shot.
Ram, did you play the tournament, or you haven't yet?
No, man, this is bad. That's a bad idea.
Look at that good shot. Well played, my friend. Well played. Minus 13, very well. It's alright, Ram. It's alright.
Great shot.
I'm just having fun, man. If I pull the Titans and the Kingmakers, nobody can beat me. I got to 12,000 points today, so I'm happy. I don't need to play for the rest of the season. So let's play it right here, play it safely, and then see if he's gonna make his sand shot.
Great shot.
And if he doesn't, then maybe we'll go to a shootout. You're laughing, but look at that. 12, you're at 12. Levi's at 13, he's a monster. So we're done for this season, man.
Great shot!
Ouch. He missed. So I'm gonna make it now. What do I have? Some crosswind. I hate playing the B52, but it is what it is. That's getting in. If I hit perfect, that's in. That's in.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, it's not in.
Nice on.
Thank you.
30.
All right.
Let's see what we can do in the shootout.
Same hole. That's the, I think, the fourth time in a row. I'm not even joking. And now we get the shitty wind. All right, whatever. We're gonna wing it again, once again. Not sure how I'm playing this. Maybe something like this. And a great left. Not good, not good. Or maybe perfect. That's not bad. I'll take that.
Nice arm.
Yeah, let's see. I mean, based on the spin he's doing, if he switches to a cut, I don't think, who knows, maybe that spin is good. I usually play 1.8 in that wind with the cut.
Great shot.
Yep, shit, as I said, complete
nice
shit. Poor guy doesn't want a rematch. Bet I haven't lost that many trophies, which is good. If we get headwind on this hole, it's not gonna be pretty. Is it pretty? Is it not? It's perfect. It is perfect.
Great shot.
I hope it doesn't go into the sand. Nope. Pretty well. Ram, how do you like T12? You think it's better than the other tours, or?
Big shot.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, it's tough, but at the same time, it's good. Like, I don't think I will ever go back to anything else unless I'm building an account or something like that. Like, T10 is unplayable to me. Like, this is the worst tour in the game. Eleven is not bad. But definitely T10, like T10, T9, it's just like so many people from the top 100 playing those T11 and T10. It's just weird to me. This one I always play at zero elevation, and I just play either medium or maximum depending on the wind. Like for this shot, I almost played max, and I put a lot of topspin. I'd rather go long than hit the rough or the sand.
Great shot.
See, he hit the rough. So sometimes you go into the sand when it's a strong headwind.
Nice on.
Shoot out again. Which one is your favorite shootout in 12? I don't even know what to do in this wind. This is not going to be good. It's better than what I expected, actually. He's gonna play it with what? Okay, that's a little bit better. 3 is not good. 3 is not good, my friend. Oh, this is going to go flying. Oh, this is not good. And with overpower.
Great shot.
Yeah, I played it at 15, but I played it 15 mid, because I'm playing power one ball. Usually it plays, if you're playing a Titan or a Kingmaker, it's 15 mid. This guy is fun. Ramsky, what pictures are you sending me, man? 729, nice. I like it. Alright, let's do a little Marlin fun here. Let's do this. Not sure what we're doing here. But let's pretend that we know what we're doing here. Going somewhere in the rough. Oh, look at this beautiful shot. This guy has like, I don't know, 5-6 accounts. They all start with 4 feet and then 4.1, 2, 3, 4. And now feet. This account is fairly new, I think. Like, see, he has 3,000 games. Interesting shot. Not sure what that was, but I don't know what this is going to work.
Perfect shot.
I'm gonna give him the second one. Thank you. Oh, same shot. He didn't learn from the first time. Oh, man. Oh, these emojis are just something else. Alright, maybe if I hit perfect, it's going in. Maybe. Dead center. Yeah, I played it 30 min, but I always add 1.5 to the adjustment. So if min is like 4.5 rings, I played 6. So it works all the time. Yeah, you can. There's something like a funnel when you're playing with the EB. So I do that at 30% elevation at min, but I just add 1.5 rings to the adjustment. Go for it, Ram. Good luck. Max it out tonight. Alright, this is going to be interesting. Don't wish, Ram, just do it. You can do it. What are we doing? Let's play a Navi here.
Shot.
Stop. Good.
Perfect shot!
Uh-oh. Unlucky.
Nice on!
Ay, ay, ay. This is the worst wind we can get. You know what? Let's do it. If this goes in, it's gonna be a miracle. Nope.
Nice on. Birdie.
All right, 20 mid maybe. Maybe 20 minutes.
Perfect shot.
All right, let's do it.
Perfect shot.
Let's see what we get with this shot. Maybe nothing, maybe something. Oh, it's beautiful.
Nice off.
Alright, maybe if you want to replay, why not? Maybe we're gonna play at Berserk for the fun of it. Why not? Let's give it a try. It's gonna go flying, I bet you. At least my opponent is having fun as well. That's good. I like this shootout.